Hello everyone, I am Helen Vaher from the Leo Foundation Skin Immunology Research Center at the University of Copenhagen. On behalf of the co-authors, I will be sharing our latest publication in Allergy. To investigate whether allergen-specific epidermal resident memory CD8 positive T cells might be involved in the downregulation of key skin barrier molecules, including different keratins like 5 and 14, we determined the gene expression of these barrier molecules in a well-characterized mouse model of allergic contact dermatitis using the commonly used experimental contact allergen, DNFB. We sensitized the mice with DNFB or exposed them to OOA. On day 35, the mice were treated with only the controlled vehicle OOA, and one day later, we saw no ear swelling or other visible signs of inflammation in the mice sensitized with DNFB compared to the control mice. However, qPCR analysis demonstrated that keratin 5, 14, claudin, and filaggrin gene expression was significantly downregulated in mice sensitized with DNFB compared to the control mice. This was also reflected in the changes seen in the protein level for keratin 5, 14, and filaggrin, where there was downregulation of these proteins in the DNFB group. To determine if CD8 positive T cells play a role in the downregulation of barrier molecules, we sensitized the mice with DNFB and during the sensitization phase treated with isotope antibodies and with anti-CD8 antibodies leading to depletion of CD8 positive T cells, and then challenged the mice with DNFB or OOA after 5 weeks. Treatment with anti-CD8 antibodies eliminated the inflammatory response normally seen 24 hours after the challenge based on ear thickness. Furthermore, the consecutively elevated levels of interferon gamma seen in mice sensitized with DNFB were inhibited in the mice depleted for CD8 T cells. Additionally, we found that the depletion of the CD8 positive T cells abrogated the prolonged downregulation of keratin 5, claudin, and filaggrin gene expression compared to the isotope control group. Next, we simulated human primary keratinocytes with interferon gamma and then with the allergen DNBS. Gene expression analysis of keratin 5 and 14 showed that when the cells were treated both with interferon gamma and DNBS, there was significant downregulation of both of the genes. This was also seen on the protein level, illustrating that interferon gamma and the allergen synergistically downregulated barrier molecules in keratinocytes. Our paper demonstrates that the epidermal resident memory CD8 positive T cells contribute to a long-term reduction in the expression of skin barrier molecules, which might increase allergen penetration and the inflammatory response during consecutive exposure of the skin to allergens and antigens. Thank you.